On the other hand, the total opposite. Let's see what Cam's Vegeta rap is like. As far as I know, Cam has only watched My Hero, Dragon Ball Z, and Death Note. And that's it. That's all I know that he's watched. Okay, Cam. All right. Ooh, a little bit of dubstep in there. Let's go, let's go.
That's because my dick is the extension pole.
I like that royalty check. Boom. Bro, why did you make the subtitle so freaking hard to read? I'm missing the bars, man. Boom, when I go galaxy, galaxy sprayed. We're about to hear some fast yelling. Fast yelling, let's go. I can't read the subtitles and I can't understand what he's saying, but like, whatever, dude, this goes hard. Oh, damn, has he ever done this before? Has he ever layered his little,
because my dick is the extension pole,
like that stuff with the yelling? I've never heard him do this before, but this sounds pretty sick. That was way easier to understand. This is only a minute 58? This is only a minute 58. Vegeta's getting rich, yo. Vegeta's getting rich. Stacking them zennies. Jenny's in my bank account. Dude, man, anime rap is, I mean, dude, anime rap's gonna end. I'm just gonna tell you right now, man, the peak of anime rap will fall. It is going to fall. Just like everything else, things come and go in popularity. This is soon going out the door. Cash in while you can, because the check's gonna bounce soon. Damn, Cam, where'd you find this? All right, beat was super hard and that was dope. Cam, I mean, for just yelling and doing his thing, dude, Cam has like a really unique sound, and I really like that he does not sound like anybody else. And that's why I love making fun of him, because he's got such a unique sound for it. I couldn't understand anything he was saying. I couldn't even read the subtitles half the time, but I don't really care. The beat was dope. I mean, this is his style. Like, this is his niche right here. And like, if he doesn't even have to do anime rap. Like, if he wanted to do this shit by himself and make original raps like that, dude, totally fine. If that's what he wanted to do, man, it would still sound really good. Like, I kind of actually enjoyed the Dead by Daylight rap almost more than this one, but like, this still went hard. The Dead by Daylight one is just like, that one just like bops, man. That one's a banger. So, but yeah, I gotta say that, like, this, I mean, I feel like this didn't even have to be a Vegeta rap, really, but it wasn't bad. And Cam sounded awesome as usual. Like, I just like Cam's style. It's unique. It's cool. And he yells really well somehow and still manages to kill it without killing his voice. I don't know how he does it, because I cannot yell for a long time. There's a reason why only, like, the first part of the Goku rap was just, you know, me yelling, and then the rest of it was regular, because I could not do the rest of it yelling. All right.